Hello everyone and welcome back to Todd Bosley's world famous YouTube channel and our claw machine cash craze. Today we have a little bit different setup. We've got a lot of cash in here and I actually preloaded the machine with a whole bunch of change already. So with any luck we'll get a whole bunch of good stuff right off the top of the beginning of this video, and we won't have a whole bunch of time spent loading up the machine with quarters. So I'm going to go ahead and begin. We have three passphrases for you today, so I'm just going to try to sneak those in throughout the video as we go. And I have a couple names to add. Actually, it's a new contest, so we're going to have the first couple names go into the bucket today, and at the end of this contest, we'll pull names out and see who wins. So bear with me. I'm just going to go ahead and start. So first grab, and I got, well, there we go. I got that box and whatever, that there's a little flap that holds for your winnings. It has a little catcher on it, and the box was caught on that. But, well, that was actually pretty disappointing. That's all we got in that box was a $1 bill. And of course we got the $1 we pulled out naturally. I figured there'd be more than a dollar in here, but it's okay, I can't be too mad about it. Here too. Another nice box right there. Didn't get anything on that grab. Alright, so
another
point. Just by the way I'm thinking today, I'm already loading quarters in and I'm definitely not out of turns, so I need to leave my hands out of my pockets where my extra quarters are and just play through. And I did notice that last drop I made of the claw, it didn't even open up, so I wonder what's going on with that, but it's back to, it grabbed those $2 for me, but now you see it's, there you go. A little delay. It looks like it's taking a little longer to think about what it's doing. I had a dollar, but it dropped before I got all the way over. And the crane didn't open up again, so. If it was a little more to the left, I probably would have gotten that box on that turn. I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys the first part of your passphrase, so pay attention. The first part is, it's a blank, so just fill it in. You guys should know this one if you've been following. Wherever you live, town, state, whatever. That's going to be the first part of your passphrase. So your hometown, your home state, whatever. Just tell me where you're living, where you're eating. And then we'll go back to it. So that claw still hasn't opened up. There we go. Okay, so it did open up in the last second. Ooh, okay. So that box I've been going for the last couple times, I finally got it up and out. So let's see what's on in that one. So that's actually a pretty nice ring here. Oh, that's a pretty one actually. That's really nice there. There's no value in here, but that is a really nice ring. So I'm going to put that aside. With any luck, We'll have more like that. There's a lot of ones right here in this area, so I'm going to try to start cleaning that area up. Get the ones off the top, and then we can actually see what's underneath it. That was about $3 there. That's another two. A couple more dollars on that one. I'm gonna come over here, try to get this box over here. Ooh. Yeah, so now that I got that dollar off the top of that box, I might actually be able to grab that box next drop. So you guys gave me an idea whenever that's stuck like that, just to let it drop down into the chute here. Well, that didn't work. The dollars fell right out of the plexiglass. You guys could see it from your side probably a little better than I can. So it looks like I need to go a little farther back than what I've been doing. I'm not going back far enough. But I am going to drop the first name into the bucket for this contest. This is the first video for this contest, and it will go for about 2 weeks. I'll have alternating videos between this and the coin pushers, because we have contests going on in both videos. But the first name to go into the bucket this week is going to be Luis Conklin for sharing our post on Facebook. So congratulations, your name's getting added to the bucket. And you're the first person in here, so with any luck at the end of the contest, you'll be the one we pull. I do have two more passphrases for you guys, and two more names to drop, so make sure you guys are paying attention and catch those. I'm really sad on getting that gray box back there, but I think I may want to just move on to something else, because it's not looking to be so easy. That would have been a really good one, but... That's going to be the last time I go for that box. I'm going to move on to something else. Maybe I'll have better luck on something else, like this pink box right here. It exposed after pulling all those ones off. Looks like I'm going to need to go a little farther back to grab it. Nope, that's not going to be enough. Stopped a little too shy. That was actually like a perfect drop, but I don't think I had a good grip on that box, so let's try this again. I picked all that money up just to throw it around. I didn't pick a single dollar up on that cloth. Just kind of tossed it around like a salad. And a dollar on that one. Nothing on that one either. So I'm going to go ahead and give another name to the bucket. Keep you guys on your toes. So the next name to get added is going to be Jamie Augustine. You commented on Facebook, and that's where you got your name pulled. So Jamie Augustine, congratulations. Your name is joining the other one in the bucket. And with any luck at the end of the video, or at the end of the contest, you'll be the one to get your name pulled. Another dollar on that one. We've probably got 12 or 15 bucks so far. I'm gonna try for this big box because I'm really thinking one of these big boxes have a whole bunch of money in it. And I think if I grab right in the center of it, the way it's propped up, I think I can actually get that knife there. Ooh. So I don't know if you guys can see, there's a knife right behind that dollar there. I've been trying to kind of kick around. This big box here looks like it might have something really nice in it. And I had it in the air kind of, but now that it's not propped up on that knife anymore, it might be a little hard to get off or out. So I'm going to go ahead and move on to another thing. I'm going to go back for that. I'm going to go for that. I think it's a Super Bowl ring. I had pretty good luck on the one I got before. Oh, I almost had it there. Now it's right next to that pink box, so I can kind of go for both at the same time. I'm gonna try to get these rest of these dollars out of the way. I got one. Alright, so I feel good about that one. I got a dollar. So I think I need to go for something else. I'm going to change my attack to something a little different. Going to go for this back left corner next. But before I do that, I wanted to give you guys the second part of your passphrase. So you already have your first part. You follow it up with the second part here, loves. So you have your first part, loves, and then you'll get your third part here in a little bit. And you just drop that passphrase in the comment section below of this video or Facebook, and it gives you one opportunity to have your name pulled and put in this bucket. You can also have your name pulled from shares, from commenting and liking and subscribing to our YouTube channel. So there's like four or five different ways you can get your name selected and pulled. Make sure you're doing everything you can to get your name considered, because there's a lot of people who do every single thing, and that's why you see their name a little more often, because they are literally doing every part or every way to get their name entered. So if everybody's sharing, it gives everybody an extra chance. If everybody's commenting, it gives them all an extra chance, so on and so forth. And you can also comment on YouTube and Facebook. It's two extra entries if you do it that way. But really, guys, it's really easy. Tell your friends, just share on Facebook. I get the notifications whenever somebody shares my post, so I'll see when you share it on Facebook. And actually, those notifications are where I pull the shares from, so If you ever see your name go into the bucket because of shares, it's because I saw your name pop up on my notification screen. I was worried about the dollar sitting on the plexiglass, but it finally fell. And I actually grabbed this box. I really didn't think I was going to be able to get this box all the way over, but I did. So, let's see what that is. It's a really nice, I think it's a sterling silver. And maybe emerald, some kind of green gemstone in there. That's really pretty, actually, so. That's nice. I've gotten two rings in this one game. I'm not really sure how much those are worth, but definitely better than the 15 to 20 bucks I've pulled out in ones. And I'm going to go ahead and give another name to go into the bucket. This one is right off YouTube. You commented in the YouTube section, or on YouTube, and that's where you got your name pulled from. HoneyLove621. That's your username. Not sure what your real name is, but that's the name I pulled. So with any luck, at the end of the contest, your name will be the one that comes out. So far, we have three people in here, and we're just going to keep building that every video we have. So keep tuning in and keep participating. I have one more part of the passphrase for you guys. I'm going to keep playing until I'm just about through with my plays, and then we'll see where we're at and if I can put some more quarters in or not. And it's worth mentioning, I really don't know how many quarters I put in before I started the video. I just kind of started knocking them in there, so. And that was actually the last play, so I'm going to give you guys the last part of your passphrase real quick. It is TBWF hot sauce. Blank hot sauce. So, you pick your favorite hot sauce from the world famous brand and fill in that blank. Any one of the world famous hot sauces, and you can fill this blank in, combine it with the rest of your passphrase, and there you go. Sorry about it, a little bit of a shorter video. My phone's about to die, and I want to get this all in there before I'm done, but at least I played through all the quarters I put in there, got a pretty good amount of winnings out, and dropped some names in the bucket. So make sure you guys put the passphrase in the comment section below, and we'll catch you same time, same place for the next video tomorrow. Thank you so much. Have a great night.